Good day, dear learner Tom. Let's do science. And our topic will be on excretion objectives. By the end of this lesson, you should be able to define excretion as the removal of poisonous waste products from the body, and identify organs of excretion, that is the kidney, lungs, and the skin, state the functions of the excretory organs, describe the importance of excretion in the body, identify and label the structure of the urinary system, that is the kidney, ureter, and bladder. State the functions of the named parts of the urinary system. What is excretion? The body constantly produces a lot of waste materials. It breaks down some tissues and produces nitrogenous waste. This waste is very poisonous. It is important that the body removes this waste. It is removed through a process known as excretion. Excretion is defined as the removal of waste products from the body. Let's move on to the excretory organs. These are the three organs that remove waste products from the body. These are the kidneys, lungs, and the skin. The table shows the waste products excreted by each organ. First, we have the kidney. Waste products are the urea, salts, and water. It is found in the urine. Then we have the lungs. Waste products, carbon dioxide, and water. It is found in the exhaled air. Then we have the skin products, we have water, and it is found in sweat. All right. Now, I want us to look at the structure of the urinary system. Okay. The blood from the heart reaches the kidney through the aorta over here. This then branches into the kidneys. So the diagram shows parts of the urinary system. So we have the vena cava, we have the kidneys, we have the urinary bladder, we have the aorta, the ureter, and the urethra. Now I want us to look at the functions of the urinary system. We'll start with the kidneys. These are the organs that remove nitrogenous waste from the body. This waste contains urea, water, and salts. The waste is excreted in the form of urine. Right. Let's move on to the ureters. These are the tubes that lead urine out of the kidney into the bladder where it is stored. The bladder. This is a muscular organ where urine is temporarily stored. The urine is prevented from coming out of the bladder by muscles at the base of the bladder. Urethra. This is a tube that leads urine out of the body. Okay, good people, remember the first questions that we started with at the beginning of the lesson. Make sure you answer those questions after analyzing and reading everything. Okay, guys, thank you for listening. See you next time.